Hey, what is up, guys? Modern Masters here, and welcome back to Outlast. This crash. I just gotta get this. Oh, I can't close the door. Oh, this is bad. Alright. So, who's who and where? Last episode. Oh god. In the last episode. Okay, I gotta go to the other door. Yeah. In the last episode. There we should be good. Oh crap. Oh, I know. Okay, I gotta hide. Because I'm sure they heard all that. Oh, yep, there they are. So, like before, I have to open all the generators. Oh boy. I gotta open all the generators so I can get to the elevator. Oh boy. Oh crap! I didn't mean to use that. Leaning. I don't know why I moved the camera up. In my fit of frustration. Oh no, wait. Screw it. It's not here. Hey, what's up, buddy? Any spookies in here? No. Alright, cool. I got that on. Oh, sweet. Battery. Radical. Alright. Okay. Any spookins? Oh, please don't go in this locker. Please don't go in this locker. Please no. Please no. Please no. Please no. Please no. Please no. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Oh, thank God. Yep, no putty cat in here. I know there's gonna be a huge hallway that I gotta slip past them with. I can't get like a board or something. Well, I guess I can't fight them. But what's stopping me from fighting them? Are they like juiced up with super Captain American powers or what? I don't even know. But, I guess. Alright, whatevs. I guess it's fine. Alright. I guess it's fine in like a horror setting because I hate it when they give me weapons in a horror game. Damn it. Whoops. I'm stuck.
Oh no, wait, I know where to go. Yeah, okay. I know where to go. Okay. I think it's all good now. I really like how realistic this game looks. It's good, boy. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's good. Nope. It is not good. Yeah, yeah. Run, 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 run. Ah! Aha! Nope. You're not gonna hit me. Oh, that's not good. Ow! Ah, oh, crap. Ow. He heard me knocking about in the other room. Oh, good. Brought me here. Oh, but they know I'm here. Oh no, they don't. Musical cue says that it's not. And battery. Hooray! Alright. Alright. That was spooking. Okay, so where do I gotta go? Nope. Oh, returns security and control to unlock the main doors. Oh, so I know where I gotta go. What is it, this way? Okay, yeah, it's this way. Awesome. Awesome possum applesauce. Alright, we're good. Here we go. Whoa!
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you.
Grody.
But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you?
I don't want to see it.
The wall rider tearing his truth into the unbelievers.
No.
The only way out of this place is the truth. Access
the
gospel, and all doors will open.
No, no thanks. I might be a skeptic. Now what? Alright, so this part, I don't remember at all. So, we're just gonna be going in here totally blind. What does that say? Well, that's right. Oh, hell, I forgot about that. Oh, cool. Press to hide. Oh! Whoa, wow. Oh, him. Ugh. Hey, he's having a rough day. Get him up! You look good. Ugh. Oh.
Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
Yeah, it would be impolite.
Start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him, he kills. You look like you see the ghost.
It's all good, guys. It's all good.
Sleep no more. Space alone. Leave me alone.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's
there is
science.
My blood if they want to get out.
It's not.
You.
They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
This place is not good. This place is not good. Yeah. All right. Where do I go? Aha. Hey, what's up, guys? Nope. Well, hell. No.
Your voices, they pulled me back. No more sleep.
Well, oh, hey, buddy, what's up? Yeah. Well, I don't really know where to go. I'm about as lost as this guy. So, I guess next episode, let's hide here, I guess next episode we're gonna figure out how to get out of here. See you next episode. I'll see you next episode, guys. Be sure to subscribe and ring up the little bell icon to be notified whenever I upload. Be sure to share your favorite video on the channel with your friends. Bye!